So obviously here we're at the front door, and this is the hallway. That's my room. I don't have a door, but whatever. There's a closet. I call this the Hall of Mirrors. There's five mirrors in the hall. Right there is some little damage that I did to the wall that I'm gonna fix. I had twice as much stuff in here, so it's just spread out. It looks full, but it's really not. There's a shelf down there. Shelf up there. And spare room. That bed in the corner is gone. Everything that's on the walls, I have yet to take down, but it won't be there. Neither will that stuff in the corner. I'm just looking for a home for it, so I can do something with it. There's the beautiful view. Neighbors? Way off in the distance, there's the Sears Tower. Room, which is 11 by 11. Closet. Again, the things that are in this closet will not obviously be in there. I just am still trying to find a home for them. It's mostly blankets and towels, pillows. Necessarily a lot of storage, but there are a lot of shelves around the bathroom. Living room, and everything that you see is staying. It's all mine. I'm more than willing to accommodate anything that you might need room for. I'm eventually planning on getting rid of my furniture, so I can get rid of that sooner than later if need be. Great sunlight in the afternoon. And kitchen. There are actually only three outlets in the kitchen, but right there I'm gonna put a power strip in. And there's a door. It's a swinging door, it goes all the way through the other side. And cabinets, refrigerator, the place where the garbage is, some trash, some extra storage, the back door. And all of this has actually just been torn down, and they are rebuilding it. So I actually don't have any idea what the back porch is going to look like. Third floor, the view of the alley, and my neighbor's back door, her little patio, but she never uses it. And the stairs that go down, and that's pretty much it.